What is up, everybody? CR Buke here, and today I don't do player reviews that often because so many people do them so well and so quick. Looking at you, Alp 27 HD, Pokemon Itani, Shiv. But this guy deserves it. I mean, I built a team with him in it. Team this season, Leighton Baines is an absolute god in this game. He does everything well. His stats are absolutely insane, as you can see on the screen, the in-game stats. But I just had to make a video. I mean, this guy never ceases to amaze me. Defensively, attacking, recovery, passing, shooting, heading, free kicks. He does everything great. Probably the best left back in the game, in my opinion. Now, a lot of people see that high attacking work rate and it'll turn them off, but honestly, this guy is so quick on recovering when he does start pushing up, that he could pretty much always get back in and help out those center backs if he does get out of position. And he does push up a lot, but there's a good reason for that, as you will see in a couple of these clips here. So I came across this Mexican league team in Division One last night when I played this game, and you never know it's how it's gonna go. You know, when you go up against teams like this, you know they don't have full cam on the individuals. You never know what to do. I have a full inform team, which I probably should have shown, but you can just see here with him, he gets everything going. His passes are great. Defensively, it's hard to get a lot of sexy clips, you know, with
Leighton Baines.
a left back, but
Good interplay.
he basically
And they're
starts the
keeping
attack
possession
and
as
everyone
well.
starts running based on
Sturridge.
his cues.
Something
So
they might agree with the
this
ref.
play is a perfect example here. You'll see
Tom
him
Cleverley.
start to play off, get the ball
Michael
out,
Carrick. That looked
and start
painful.
making his run,
That's
and
a
get the
pulled
ball
muscle, I
around. Look at
think.
this run he makes, and look at this finish. Just absolutely
He's going to shoot.
amazing goal
And they've
for a
scored.
left back. I mean, let's look
Well,
at
they
it in slow
sometimes call him
motion.
our
Just
doctor on the
incredible.
touchline. He has to report on these injuries.
So I would recommend, if you guys want to try this guy out, go and get him now before the prices start going up, because people are going to start realizing how good he really is and putting him in their team, and his prices are going to go up. So I think I got him for about 160, but I would highly recommend trying him out if you have a BPL team, an English team, whatever. Get him in your squad, try him out, and trust me, you will not be disappointed. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching this video, and I will talk to you later. Peace.